Namaste, little thing. Welcome to my second video of real interview question and answers. So when you answer this kind of questions, you know already how to answer. You need to think about the STAR method, which is situation, task, action, and result. So are you curious to know about question and answers in this video? I know you are. So let us go to the video straight away. Question can be like this. Did you made a change in your department? What is it and what is the result? Or if you are successful in that particular interview, the interviewer wants to know, can you make a change in the department? Might be your organization wants to be a world class service in the organization. So how to answer this question? So then when you answer this question, you need to think about, is a service improvement or a wicked problem? What is service improvement? The change which is beneficial to the department and make the service better. A wicked problem, there will be a small problem which giving more struggle to the teams. Yeah. So that's wicked problem. So in here, I'm going to give you a service improvement. So in my department, we used to have a short day shift, and in the short day shift, what's happening, we couldn't perform our task on time. So that leading to staff just staying over, or the management paying overtime, staff getting tired. So we need to solve this problem. So when I thought about, if I make slight more working time, which more longer working hours can give a service of the department. So when you make this kind of change, you can't make it in 1 day or 2 days. So you need to give time. So think about like 3 or 6 months time period. Thing you need to do, you need to discuss about within the department, then to the management, the union, and the human resource department. So service improvement change, you need to involve multidisciplinary team. So once you discuss, then you need to discuss again about the feedback. Then you need to arrange one-to-one meeting, get the feedback. Once you got all the feedback and discussion, you need to feedback this to the management. So if you think the 80% of the staffs are satisfied, you can implement this change. And when you give a change, you need to give some positive thinking to the staff. Here is the positive input I can put. Is when you work with more slighter time in a day, you don't need to work 4 days in a week, only 3 days in a week. You won't get tired like before, you working 4 consecutive. Now, the implementation, so implement the change. Now after implementing, you need getting feedback. Once you get the feedback from everyone, if you need to make more slight change, you need to do. So the next is result. What's the result of the entire change? Are the staffs are satisfied or happy? Are they struggling? So you need to find out the result. Ask that question. And fourth question is all about teamwork. So when you think about teamwork, because interviewer might ask the question like that, how do you ensure every member of the staff important for the team? Or how can you involve every team member as a team to complete the task? The teamwork, every organization, every department, even any simple thing, you need to work as a team to achieve a task or a goal. A teamwork, you can bring an example which is good example for the teamwork. So when the interviewer asked to me about the teamwork, what example I give, let us see. You all familiar with the Formula One race? When you see a driver started the race, and after a while driver pulling out the side, what is it for? It's for checking the whole car, fuel, changing tire and engine condition, all the system, any system failure, the check. So they work as a team. So what is it? Every member of the team is responsible for that task. They got delegated work and they communicated well. So if they can't do their task on time, what happened? Even though driver is a very good driver, very successful driver, he can't complete the task on time and he can't achieve his goal. that's what it is, the teamwork. The team needs to be work as a team, communicate well, delegate work, they need to take responsibility, should coordinate, cooperate, and appreciate the team member and get the feedback for the improvement. So that's the best example to answer this question. So this is the end of this video.